The Crush the Can lab is an example of Charles' law because pressure remains constant. As the temperature goes up, so does the volume. When the temperature goes down, so does the volume. This makes temperature and volume directly related. When the can is being heated, the gas particles are moving faster. When the can gets turned over in the water, the volume of the can changes.